When working around laser radiation, eye protection is your first line of defense. But with so many options out there, how do you choose the right pair? First, consider the laser type and wavelength. Lasers operate at different wavelengths, and not all glasses protect against all wavelengths. Here are some common laser types and their wavelengths. Helium neon lasers typically emit red light at 632.8 nanometers. Diode lasers vary widely, from emitting violet light at 400 nanometers to infrared lasers at 1,550 nanometers. ND YAG emit light at 1,064 nanometers, used in medical and industrial applications. CO2 lasers operate at 10,600 nanometers, commonly used for cutting and engraving. Argon ion lasers emit blue and green light at wavelengths around 488 nanometers and 514 nanometers. Check your laser specifications and match them with the glasses' protection range. Look for labels indicating the exact wavelengths they shield against. Next, you'll want to look at the optical density rating. The OD rating tells you how much laser light the glasses can block. Higher OD means better protection. For high-power lasers, aim for glasses with an OD of 4 or higher. Always check the recommended OD rating for your specific laser. Visible light transmission, or VLT, is another key factor. VLT measures how much visible light passes through the glasses. Higher VLT means clearer vision but may compromise protection. Finding the right balance between OD and VLT is crucial for optimal safety and working conditions. Let's talk about filter lenses. There are three main types to consider. Glass lenses offer excellent clarity and durability. This type of glasses tend to have a high optical density, making them highly effective at blocking laser radiation across a broad range of wavelengths. Polycarbonate lenses are lightweight and impact resistant. While polycarbonate filter lenses may not offer the same level of OD as glass filters, they are generally sufficient for low to medium power laser applications. Thin film coated lenses have a special coating that provides precise wavelength protection and high OD ratings. They are lightweight and can be tailored for specific wavelengths. Choose the type that best suits your work environment and laser type. Comfort and fit are also important, so consider the frame type. There are wraparound frames, over-the-glasses frames, and adjustable frames. Ensure the glasses fit snugly and comfortably, providing full coverage without gaps. Colorimetry refers to the lens color, which can affect your vision and comfort. Different lens colors are designed to filter specific wavelengths. For instance, green lenses are common for red lasers and orange lenses for blue lasers. Pick a color that enhances visibility while providing protection. If you wear prescription glasses, look for prescription laser safety glasses or over-the-glasses models. Some brands offer custom prescription lenses integrated with laser protection. This ensures you don't have to compromise your vision for safety. Always check for CE markings and other certifications. These indicate that the glasses meet safety standards set by recognized organizations. Look for ANSI, EN, or other relevant certifications to ensure your glasses provide the protection they claim. Some glasses come with laser features, offering additional benefits like anti-fog coatings, scratch resistance, and adjustable nose pads. These features enhance comfort and durability, making your safety glasses more versatile and long-lasting. Special features are optional. You can look for special features that suit your specific needs. This could include things like interchangeable lenses, side shields, or even custom designs for specific industries. The right features can make a big difference in your overall experience and safety. Choosing the best laser safety glasses involves understanding your needs and the specific requirements of your laser and work environment. Remember to consider the laser type and wavelength, OD rating, VLT, lens filters, frame type, colorimetry, prescription options, certifications, and any additional features. If you found this video helpful, give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more safety tips.